On the Medical Watch, health officials reporting a significant increase in seasonal illnesses around the country this month.
Yeah, there's a 200% spike in flu cases spanning 44 states, a 60% rise in RSV cases, and a 50% jump in COVID cases. The number of hospital admissions for the flu is going up each week. Experts say transmission increases as we spend more time indoors and close proximity to others, which of course leads to infection. The CDC recommends everyone 6 months and older get an annual flu vaccine.
Well, the health benefits of a glass of red wine have been talked about for years, but the World Health Organization is calling red wine and all alcohol a toxic substance that can cause at least 7 types of cancer. It also says there are no studies that demonstrate benefits on cardiovascular disease or diabetes. A meta-analysis that looked at drinking habits of nearly 5 million people found consuming 2 drinks daily was not significantly associated with a lower risk of dying, and drinking more than 2 actually increased the risk.
A new vaccine could aid in the fight against malaria. It's called R21 Matrix M, and research suggests 3 doses of the vaccine are more than 75% effective against the mosquito-borne disease. The protection it offers can be maintained for at least a year, another year with a booster. The World Health Organization has endorsed the vaccine. It's expected to be rolled out in several African countries next year.